welcome to the Viking stream. How are you, Cafe? Welcome, chat, Vikings. Happy Friday. God damn, it's Friday, huh? This is maddening. Time flies, huh? Time flies.
Come back anytime.
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Just a little exhausted from, you know, all the grinding lately. But I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Sweet. Is there any way we can get these? That would be sweet. Training expedition. Okay. What have you done today, guys? On this beautiful Friday? Huh? Just been chilling? Well, I don't have that. That was all the trees.
Yay!
So yeah, we're gonna start with some dungeon, probably. No, we're not. Holy shit! Well, yeah, maybe. Maybe just these. We can get some XP. Let's do it. And today I'm also gonna start not TikTok. Forget that. But shorts. So let's get that rolling. Hopefully it won't interfere with anything. We're gonna take a chance on that today. Usually it's worked perfectly. So let's goddamn. Let's start. And no. Huh? Why? No. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why. It'll come back, guys. It'll come back. Why the hell won't that work? Well, then there's something up with the settings. Yeah, there's something up with the settings then. Because usually that should be okay, but not today. Because you want it to work. That's true. Okay. Let me just take a quick look. Maybe I can find out why. Main OBS settings. No. Ah, Okay, well, that sucks, but that's okay. We'll just do what we always do then. There's something up with the PC then. Okay. That usually work? Hmm. Okay. I need a better streaming PC, guys. Gotta find some trees! Gotta find some trees! Until Dawn is out. What do you wanna call it? Remake? Remaster? Remake? I think it's a remake. That looks good. Never played the original one. But I still have a few horror games that I want to play. When the moment is right. But there's no trees. There's no trees. There's a little shit that you just have to go around looking for them. And I need two more. Okay. And if someone else chops them down, well, they're gone. Is that a tree? No, that's a... Oh, that is not a tree though. But I can mine that. Moonstone. That's what it's called. Moonstone! That's typical. We start with another one then. Mine some more. Just two trees. Come on. Come on. We can't start the stream like this. That's nothing. Huh? Come on. Oh, there. Don't chop it down. It's mine. Did they? No, 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 no. They did. Bastards. I bet everyone is waiting for the- Oh, there. Come on. That is mine. Mine, I tell you. Come on. Aye, 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 aye. Oh. There. And now one more. Oh, only one more. Yes. Okay, there. Nobody chop it down. That's mine. And I found out you can actually import your face into the game. Just take a picture of yourself, upload it, and bam. That's kind of sweet. It doesn't work that well, but... you know, it could work with your face. Come on. There.
Ha-ha!
Yes. Boom! Okay. Okay. This one. Can we... I don't see any... it's probably moonstones. What is it? Okay, let's go over there. Okay. So far, nothing. Come on! It didn't reset my settings. So that's good. And if you're playing the game on PC, there's now driver for your graphics card. So update that. It optimizes the game a little better. So that icon means the ball, because I've seen at least two after I started stream. Okay. But yeah, we gotta get to level 38 to move on in the campaign. Now 2 more hours. 2 a.m.
in one go if they take off from a high place like Taurus Memorial Hall.
Well, it's not exactly 2 hours, but okay. It's 2.5. One. Mine some ore. Goddamn, that's what we're doing. Friday morning, afternoon, night. Okay. Come on, one has spawned. If one spawns, probably one of those guys on the building there. Jumping down. Boom. Mining it. I see him. Like nothing. There's nothing to mine. There. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, I have. Those were mine. Come on. Okay. Collect. Okay. Maraud!
Hello!
How you doing?
How you doing?
Wow. Yeah. Come on. Three more. Oh, I'm game. I'm game. Yeah. Hey. Boom.
Yeah.
Two. Okay, so they aren't guaranteed to drop. Wow. Come on. Mm-hmm. Sweet. That was, this. What shit is that you have to get the contracts from here and then use the coins from here. It's a little weird, but... That's how it is. So, let's buy more...
Take a look around. Oh, perfect.
Keys.
I've got some nice stuff for you.
You do. Good.
Take
good.
A look at the contracts before you start your adventure.
I'm yeah, sure but you have nothing.
It feels like only.
That's the thing.
Look, you need something.
It's a weird design choice. He's there, but. There's nothing you can do. Is that upstairs? Or is it here? We need to cook something. Go to the adventurer room. Adventurer. Okay. Let's do it then. Wow. Hey!
Who the hell
feeds the cat like this? So you can't pet the cat? Can you talk to a cat? Oh, Zeke! Grover, Nick, let's go. Was that it? That's all I had to do. Okay. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, I want to do some, see if there's anyone who wants to duel. Almost at 39, 38, I mean. Sweet. You cannot attack other players. Well, on the, you cannot, huh? So how do I do it? There. Yeah, it doesn't say. Save zone? Oh, fuck that.
Practice makes perfect. Try to block. Don't forget to practice.
He's 50! He's 50! Holy shit! He's 50!
You've got to time it right.
Yeah.
Forget
that.
Damn!
Yeah, that's, yeah, forget that. Holy shit.
You've got to time it right.
Yeah, use. 20, yeah, use. Use.
Don't forget to practice.
Damn! Holy shit. Okay, I don't know. Just there.
I don't know.
Okay. So we have the staff. Probably can't put that in here. No, because I've already done it. So, I mean, just 4,000. Okay. Let's do it. What's this? Contrast call? Okay. New kind of contract. Wow. Okay. Was that stupid? Because I just used one without knowing what it was. Okay. Simity! Sweet. Okay, so 9 boars then. Okay, and then we have a ball. Nice. But it should be there. So they mark it on the map. Okay. Oh, hey. I didn't know. That's nice. Here we are. Come on. Come on. Ah. Next. I need those hearts. Yeah. Need those hearts. There you are. Boom. Hearts. Yeah. Get away. Did I just steal the heart from that guy? I think I did. Ooh. Okay. Woo! Come on. Sometimes these attacks are just simply amazing. What is this? Impenetrable. Okay. Ooh. Nice. Okay, nice. We're at 5, 4 left. I mean, what do we get? I don't know, doesn't matter. It's a mission and we'll get something. Something we need. Okay. Jay? Or Jay's journal? So if I... Ah... H? No. I think this one... I can't heal myself with this. So I probably pick this one. Probably. When I'm not in the squad. Yeah. 19. Woo! Okay. from skills by 27%. That's a lot. So I'm gonna do it. I am back, I am drunk, I am naked, I am ready for anything. Okay, welcome. Ah, sounds like a party. Okay, that's how you celebrate Fridays. It's Naked Fridays. Welcome.
I am naked.
If only you knew what I was wearing. You would go crazy. Skill range. I think we should do that. There. Then some boar meat, some boar heart. Ooh, so close though, guys. So close. Holy shit. But the next one is it. So maybe a little doll by boarding the flying whale. Yeah, it's too late. I can't do that yet. Deathless, guys. Yeah, Abyss entrance. World map location. Well, that didn't help. I mean, come on. Where the hell is it? Was it Abyss entrance? Oh. So it's there? Hold on. Yep, it is. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I saw where, guess. So right there, just in and straight forward. Hey, shit, you little. Come on. Hey yo. Okay. Let's go then. Wow. Yes. 2 million. It's a lot of coin. There. And that was what? Attack speed? That's attack speed. Okay. Well, it would be great to have, though. Personal pin? No, remove. Down. Okay, so down and straight forward. Maybe. What was his name? Deathless Skeleton Commander. Okay. Okay. Probably in here. According to the map, it is. So.
Well, he.
Okay. It's skeleton soldier. Okay.
They probably killed it though.
Probably. Come on. That's a lot of stuff. Holy shit. Okay. God damn. Do we have to wait? Come on. Skeleton, archer, knight. Okay. Oh, you're going down. Yeah, thank you. Oh. Is that him? We need to kill two of these. Skeleton soldier? What the hell? Well, that wasn't him. Come on! Okay. Like, I don't want to wait here. I can't jump with this. What the hell? Yeah. Okay, quick, quick, okay. Everyone wants. Come on! Spawn! Well, I doubt it's common. Okay. Are you gonna shoot? There? Yeah. Ooh. Okay. We're here. Need to kill two. Come on. No. There. And then just some normal skeleton. Yeah, okay. There! Holy shit! That was one. That was okay, I guess. So, Spectral Shadowmancer. Okay. Okay. What the hell is that? Well, it's triangle down. Could be.
Spectral Shadowmancer.
Well, there's nothing on the map though. Okay. So how the hell do we even find that one? So we just need to kill them, maybe? Maybe when they're dead, they become... appears to be an event. Okay. It's him though. But yeah, but you never know. It says which floor? Huh? On the left? Yeah, 20 to 50. Like, that's it? No, hold on. No, okay, I thought I saw him here. Yeah, 2024. Yeah, I'm here, so. One floor. Yeah, 1F and 2F. He's on both 1F and 2F. And welcome, Lacey. So how was your week? Oh, you told me it was busy. Are you finally able to relax? Fucking up. This one. But during an event. So what kind of event is that? You kill every one of these bastards? Come on. Sweet. Boss icon. They spawn in the same place every time. Yeah, boss icon. Yeah, but doesn't help when I don't know where they spawn. Because the other one, it said where they spawn, but not this. Skeleton, but since there are so many skeletons there and they do spawn in an event, so maybe if I kill them all and trigger that and shit. You have reached 38! Yes! Sweet. Well, I still wanna find the dude. I could use Google though. See where it spawns. Killing mobs does nothing? Oh, okay. But I killed one of those before. Oh, of course he's there. Of course, when I'm down here, then he spawns upstairs. Huh? No, they killed him. No, he's there. No, wait. Huh? No, that was not the boss you killed. No, I know. But he's here. There. Skeleton commander? No, that's... Yeah, that was... No, but he was upstairs. Oh, but I was down here. He said necromancer. Well, that's typical. That's typical. So he spawned here? What the hell? You little shit! Is that you? Spawn here, the spawn at the same place every time. Okay.
Okay. Oh. Oh, come on.
God damn it.
Nice materials. Holy shit. But I don't feel like this does enough damage.
Six? Let me see.
Oh, that was much.
Damn.
Lightbringer Society Tower has been activated. The hell does that mean?
Quite sure I saw spawn over there.
Skeleton knight, come on, give me Shadowmancer and I'm
be happy. I'll be happy.
Triss are missing.
Yeah.
Come on.
Shadowmancer.
Lightbringer Society? What the hell is that? I need to get out. There. DPS for Death Abyss.
Nope.
Roaring Temple. Don't need to do it. This? Yeah, I could get, okay. Nothing behind me. Let's go.
Halo Infinite, new third person game mode coming. Huh? Okay. Huh? So basically it's a third person deathmatch. Is that what you're saying?
Yes. I mean, who asked? Go make a better game, please. yeah. Yeah, I haven't played Infinite. You know, we started on Reach. Our plan is still to play through the games. Oh, this is the Lightbringer thing. That shit was dead on arrival. Oh. Okay, why? How did you know it was bad? But to me, it looked good. But what was it that made it? Ah, oh, this shit is bad. Sucks, and then the multiplayer was so bad at launch. Yeah, I think maybe they spent too much time on it. I feel like the games that takes very long to make, except from Rockstar, of course, they usually suck. But that's mostly because the leaders change their vision or wants to do this and that, and then there's probably investors who, oh, I'll put this in. Like, no clear leader or vision. But Rockstar has no problem with that, but you know, most developers do. So I think that's the main problem. They just want to do too much, and then they change too much along the way. The way they did the open world thing was not done right. Oh? So it was an open world? It was just not enough to do.
Damn! Our catapults were destroyed! Ah, don't think you defeated us yet!
All Archeum catapults were destroyed!
Shit was boring. Well, that's not good. You have an open world game, and the world is just boring. Activities are boring. Oof. Oof.
Those bastards! What a cunning trick! That dark magic will spread.
Oh, that's not good.
Stirring the Galu and Spectre enemies into a frenzy.
Oh, that's bad. All this shit, that's bad. Ah.
Whew.
But that's my opinion. Yeah, but I mean, there's I would say that Infinite was a failure. I don't think there's a lot of people who say it's good. I mean, come on, let me apply. Huh? What the hell is going on? How do I... Oh yeah, there.
Just... What do I do?
There.
What if
and Shadow Space is 3 to 4 hours long? I saw. Well, I heard. I mean, ugh. Oh. I mean, what the hell? And the world is still empty. Not a lot to do. And just boring to go through. I mean, come on. They made... They... Just think. Ooh, huh?
What if something bad
they
happened?
Made one of the best RPGs to come out in a long time, if not ever. Fallout, that should stick with Fallout, Skyrim. Yeah, I mean... Elder Scrolls, they should... Why the... I mean, I would much rather have a new Elder Scrolls than Starfield. I get they want to try something new. But I mean, everyone wants a new Fallout. And a new Elder Scrolls. It's been 6 years since they announced Elder Scrolls 6. Huh? 6 years? And it's we probably won't see it until maybe in 5 years. That is so... Yeah. At least you got the Fallout TV
what
show.
Something bad happened.
Oof. Yeah, but that's not... That shit was cinema. Yeah, it really good. I still haven't watched... well, I have watched it, but not the whole thing. Really good show. Really good show. It's so well made. I mean, and they stuck with the lore. Yeah, amazing. Really. Oh my god, I know, Lacey. Guys, Vikings.
What if something bad
okay.
happened?
My goal this weekend is to watch at least one more episode. Okay? Okay, I don't remember which one. What, where can you watch it? Is it Amazon? Let me see what episode I'm on. I think it's Amazon. Prime, I mean. Isn't it? It is. Okay, let's see
what if something bad happened.
No. Guys, I got it. Huh? Okay. Well, I haven't watched many episodes, guys. According to the app, I've watched 3 episodes. Tell me. Yeah, 3.
What if something bad happened?
Wow. Ah! Shit. Kaina!
Are you part of the resistance? If it's okay with you, can you help me?
What's going on?
We've been responding to abnormalities reported near the Sanctuary Oasis at the request of a wizard from Venelux. I told my men to go do some research on an imp sighting not too long ago, but one of them, Lucas, hasn't returned yet.
Mm.
He's a recruit, and I'm worried that something bad might have happened to him. But I don't have the resources to investigate.
Well, sounds easy enough.
Thank you. Lucas went to investigate the deserted storage. Please help him come back safely.
Yeah. Sweet. Well, you're in for a ride. It just get better and better. Sweet. Sweet. Yeah, my son loves it too. I'm watching it with my son, which makes it more special. So that's nice. Not that you guys care, but that's what I'm doing. And he usually asks in every movie we watch, oh, is it a video game of this? Is it a video game of this movie? And then I mostly it's no. But in this, he didn't ask because usually it's no. And then I told him, it's a video game of this. He just, huh? Huh? How is that possible? I want to play it. So, I mean, I think it's a little less complicated. I think he'll, I think maybe. Well, he can try it, though. It doesn't matter if it's complicated. We'll just let him play it. The anthology series coming in December is gonna be so good, huh? Oh, the Sony thing? The one with Concord in it? That's supposed to be a ball. Oh, where the hell is that? Yeah, don't you remember? Yeah, yeah, I remember the TV series. Yeah, that's what I mean. The Sony one with the Concord. No, Concord is not there. Yes, it is. It is. If you're talking about the Sony one, Concord is one of the episodes.
Don't overburden yourself. Use the storage. Take a look around before you set off.
Look, wherever you're welcome.
You know, the Sony one with all the different video game characters like Kratos, all that shit. Yeah, Concord is one episode. Someone, are they gonna release it or are they just gonna make a new episode with with something else? You know what shit? Is that like here? There's more different contracts, like higher level ones. Which is fine and all, but if you go to a different location. The smaller ones, which I find a little weird, because you gotta remember where you can't just go to a city and then get high level ones.
Very noble the way you want to help.
I mean, come on, just automatically refresh according to your level. Wow, 15 episodes? Huh? Wow, and all releasing on the same day. Ooh, I know who's gonna... I know who's gonna grind that show. I'm not named Lacey for nothing. Fuck yeah! Order a pizza. Feet on the table, lean back. Oh yeah. Watching all those fucking episodes in one sitting. Fuck off internet on the 10th. Yep, yeah, when is it coming? Is it on the 10th? Finally have Lucas in the desert storage. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, December. Oh, yeah, fuck you. Yeah. That's true. Thank you. we visited this place when it was raining, but now we can't. I don't know. Get in. Ah, yeah.
Darn, it hurts like hell. Go away.
Go away. I feel like Starfield could be something special. If it just got supported, it needed. It could be great. Modders will fix it in 10 years' time. No, but seriously? Star Wars Genesis. Holy shit. When Starfield is on sale, I'm gonna buy Starfield and download that mod. I think that's the only reason people should buy Starfield. Star Wars Genesis, guys. I mean, we're definitely gonna try that on stream. Nah? Have you tried it? Holy shit, it looks good. It completely rewrites the whole game. With completely new missions, with voiceovers. And everything is Star Wars. Holy balls.
You saved my life.
Kaina sent me here.
Thank you for coming. I was locked up in this place because imps were constantly pouring out from that fissure. I tried to defeat them to escape, but I just wasn't strong enough.
I'll investigate the problem.
Oh, the rift? You might run into imps. Be careful.
Oh, I can take care of imps. That's no problem. Imps are no match for me. Wow. There is a fissure hanging midair. Judging by the imps that are rushing out of this place, it appears to be a portal leading to Diabolica. As you approach, the energy causing the fissure weakens in response to power of the Star Fragment. Seems that you can close the fissure by using the power of the Star Fragment. Okay. Then let's do it. Damn.
Are you done investigating?
I was able to seal the rift.
You sealed it? But how? I knew you were special when I saw you fighting. This is beyond my expectations. Thanks to you, no more imps will be seen on this site.
Alas, got you back to Kaina.
That's all right. I have something else to investigate. I heard a rumor that some suspicious items were found near the abandoned tower. Maybe it's another imp spotting site, so I'm going to check it out.
Let me take a crack at it.
You'll
take a rest.
Investigate the abandoned tower for me?
Yeah.
Thanks so much. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious. I'll head back to the Sanctuary Oasis and rest up.
Do that. The abandoned tower is quite far away, so you should use my magic circle.
The okay. Resistance forces at the Sanctuary Oasis were investigating the increasingly common imp layers when Lucas, a new recruit, found himself trapped in a warehouse by a stream of imps emerging from a rift. At the request of Resistance Officer Kaina, you rescued him and sealed the rift with the power of the star fragments.
Damn. Yeah. New skills. Okay. Getting struck by weakened effect has 4.5 chance to grant a shield for 3 seconds. That absorbs 3,000 damage. And this? Colliding a target decreases the remaining cooldown for all skills by 40% each. This cancels the collision on target decreases. Yeah. I don't know what that means. Like, I don't know what collision does in this game. I don't know. But I mean, this could be good. Okay. But it said 5. That's only 2. Hold on. Huh? This is new. Let's stick to the law. Stormtroopers can't aim for shit. Yeah. Wow. Melee hit chance. Melee defense. Holy shit. Come on. Okay, why won't this work? This works. Not this? Why? Huh? I forgot about this. Yeah, I didn't know until now. Why can't I unlock this? What the hell happened? So I can this and this, but not this? Huh? But it lights up? I haven't touched that. No, but... like, fuck, you should. Come on, what's wrong with this? Max health. Come on. Okay. Huh? Look, okay, these work, but not the low one. That's gotta be a bug. Oh, now it works. Oh, holy shit. Well, BRB, yeah. Let's go. Well, I only had 3. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, so you have masteries, okay. Yeah. Okay. Range hit chance. Yes. Damn. Yeah, that is cool. That is cool. Deadly mark again, additional hit chance, no. Additional mark against target. Yes. Okay, so this flash wave. Healing touch. When the effect ends, recovers health by of base damage per sec. Decreases by 30%. Let me do this. Oh no, I can't. Fall. Only have 2. Okay. So we got that too. Weapon mastery. Damn. Okay. That is so awesome. There's so much to this game, it's crazy.
The huge shipwreck visible from the Dawn Cliffs is a constant reminder of a dead pirate king's greed. The wreckage's enormous hull and broad, torn red sails tell of the former glory of the ship's captain, the pirate king Adelico.
Huh. God. My shit is not even one. Well, then you have some grinding to do, I guess. Yeah, let's get up. We use this as level one. L. I don't know. Maybe it has something to do with the story. I don't know. I'm ahead of you. Oh, yeah, okay. I don't know. No. But why the fuck do I have that on 16? Is it because of the cooldown maybe? Huh. Attack speed. I mean, come on. Come on, let me... There. Shit. Yeah, but how does it work, though? Okay, your equipped weapon grows proportionally to the experience you earn. Okay. You gain mastery points as you grow in mastery level. Okay, so that's weird. Then you should, should have something. I don't know. Huh. Oh, yeah, the tower. A band tower. Oh, we fly! Probably. Well, that's what I'm gonna do. Nice. Oh yeah. Sweet. Sweet, we got another one over there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I may actually wait with building the guild. So I can do some endgame, other endgame stuff too. So I can get good gear. Hey man, just want to stop by and say hi. Hey, Tin Man! Hello, hello! Shit! Welcome! God damn, great to see you. How are you? I still feel like that doesn't do enough damage. There. No. Come on. Whoa. Recently level 50 in Throne and Liberty, so feeling great after the long grind. Hell yeah. God damn, it's a great game, huh? God damn it, I love it. It's so amazing. Yeah, I'm taking my time. Take my sweet time. But now I'm concentrating on the campaign so I can be at least done with that. What weapons are you using? Oh, that was wrong. Holy shit. Have to move. Ah, shit. Come on. Ah, shit. Go, 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 go. Wanted ball. Building the full hills. Ah, yeah. Sweet. Yeah, I'm not a wizard person, so. But yeah, sweet. Okay. This body is completely charred. It has a Shadow Man's symbol tattooed on its skin. The skin is intact, suggesting that he was struck by black magic, not fire. Okay. Take a look around to see if there's any more evidence. I mean... Let's go. Yeah, have you played any MMOs before, Tim? Tinted. Okay, it's a half-burned parchment. It must have been fallen from the dead Shadow Man's body. There's a drawing of a sword stabbed there on the front and some writing on the back. Light fire, use the Gurge Oil to guide the demon. Stab a deer. The following sentence is illegible because of the suit.
Lucas suspected the abandoned tower on Daybreak Shore of being another Implaya. You traveled there on behalf of the injured Lucas. There, beneath the abandoned tower, you found the body of a Shadowmancer and a parchment that had been charred black by dark magic.
Okay, take a look. It's burning with strong magic. When you extend your hand towards the center of the magic power, you feel it's responding to the power of the star fragment. Okay, investigate book. The burnt parchment must have been ripped off from this book. The book is still intact and clean. In the front, there's a drawing of a stabbed deer, and on the back, there's a description of the ritual. Light fire, using good oil to guide the demon, stab a deer born on the day of an eclipse with a soul that was forged for 66 days and offer it on the altar. When the deer blood wets the altar, six summoners call the true name of the demon. Then the demon shall answer with a light that will destroy everything. Okay. Well, let's do it. Yeah. Let me touch okay.
Oil. Lights up. Fire.
Yeah, ignite the second fire. Holy shit. Bright blood, dark energy, red. Okay.
cut. Flesh. Open the door.
Yeah.
Tearbone. There we go.
Yeah. A dark energy, a red energy. Yeah. Oh yeah, come on.
Welcome with blood.
Three flames lighting the altar wet with their blood. When you touch the altar, the fourth flame appears with an ominous shadow. Okay.
Oh. Earth. Power.
Ooh. 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 Okay.
So Char body, this looks exactly the same as the body I saw at the tower. When you touch the dead body, red light.
How dare you bring uninvited guests? Oh, contract is hereby nullified. Suffer my wrath.
Ooh.
Talk about being thankful, huh? I'll just go back from a work trip. Any tips on how to sell? Damn.
How come?
Damn. Nothing happens when it's touched. Maybe it's lost its power to display in the past. Demon summoning chant.
Century of, okay. So, you summon you with the blood, okay.
At the top of the abandoned tower, you touched the pedestal of the covenant, okay. And a vision unfolded. The vision showed a ritual being performed, and the demon Resiath being summoned.
Resiath.
After the vision faded, the sealed demon scroll appeared. You should give it to Lucas, who's waiting for you at the Sanctuary Oasis.
Yeah. And now it's up. Oh, there it is.
Oh, you found out? Okay, what?
What?
You need training, dude.
Huh? Oh, so that's what that is for. Are you kidding? For contracts? Oh, I've wasted so many of those. I'm not joking. So that's what they do. I've seen it says mastery, but I thought it was just some temporary thing. So I haven't bothered. Farm. Yeah, I haven't bothered because, yeah, why? But now I know. Farm. Well, I could have been, yeah, use some. Yeah, I have, but now it's too late. I've wasted a lot of them. And I mean a lot. Oh, shit. God damn. Okay. Well. Then you have not wasted. Yeah, I have. Because I've had them in here, and I've just let them disappear. You had 24 hours to use them, and I've just not bothered. So yeah, I have wasted them, because they disappear. Yep. Farm.
Use. I mean, come on. Yeah.
I'm gonna use it straight away as soon as I get him there. Yeah, that was only 15 hours. Holy shit, okay. Well, that's a good reason, though, to do the missions. Definitely. Oh, well, that sucks. That I've wasted so many. Fuck. I know yesterday I had, like... over 20? Was it? Something like that. I was just...
There you are.
Didn't use
them. Find something at the abandoned tower.
That's what happened up there.
Oh no, they summoned a demon? That's outrageous. What was the name of the demon?
Resiath.
Please tell others that a demon named Resiath is here. My friend Carter knows a lot of people, so please meet him. I'll talk to Kaina myself.
Okay. Hey, Cotton.
Are you a tourist? Are you looking for special items or locations? Ask away. I will tell you everything that I know.
A demon in Resiath is here.
What? A demon is here?
Yeah.
Is that why the new wizard asked me about Grudron?
Who's that?
Grudron is a wandering crafter who knows this region well. He also knows about legends regarding demons. I didn't know why the wizard was asking me about Grudron. But after hearing your news, I think he wanted to ask Grudron about this demon. Oh, this is no time for chit-chat. Please tell Norman this news. He will talk to the other villagers. I will talk to the tourists.
Okay.
A demon is here! Everyone, be careful!
Huh? A demon?
What are you talking about?
Okay. Hey, Norman.
Is there something you want to say?
A demon in Resiath is here.
A demon? A real demon is here? Wandering around? I can't believe this happened again. How are we supposed to live in fear?
Has there been a demon here before?
Did you know that demon Junaboat at the Sanctum of Desire was once a human? I heard he got his power from the demon of knowledge. But for some reason, the demon of knowledge died. Did you know that demon... But for some reason, the demon of knowledge died, and Junaboat was hidden away in the Sanctum. Some people say it's just a legend, but I believe it really happened. Did you tell this news to the priestess?
I haven't mentioned it to her yet.
Look here. You should have told the priestess about this first. I will inform the residents. Go and tell the priestess as soon as you can.
Okay.
Everyone, listen! We have a demon in this area!
Let's do it.
A demon? What in the world is going on?
I feel a special energy coming from you.
Yeah.
You seem very concerned. What is it?
A demon in Resiath is here.
A demon is summoned? Ah, that's what everyone was talking about. So Aleia was right to worry.
And Aleia is...
Aleia is a very famous wizard from Benelux. She came here upon Da Vinci's request. The wizard thought that a demon might be the reason behind all these abnormalities happening in this area.
And you didn't believe him.
She may know the solution to this situation. Please inform Aleia that a demon has been summoned. I will inform the Order about this news.
At Lucas's request, you warned the residents around the Sanctuary Oasis of the demon Resiath's summoning. Priestess Abigail suggested that you meet with Alea, a mage from Venelux. Alea has long suspected that the strange phenomena in the Mana Wastes are of demonic origin.
Take a look around before you set off.
Take a look around before you set off.
There. Oh, okay. Star Silver Fit. Hey! Elia!
Wait, you actually have astral force powers. So what brings you all the way over here?
A demon and Resiath is here.
Someone summoned a demon.
Yeah.
Do you have any evidence?
Nah, just my word. Here, look at this parchment.
Oh, well, this is... It's a parchment that's been used to summon a demon.
Yeah, you don't say. That's what I just said! Did you already know about this?
Venelux thought all these abnormalities were signs of a demon
stupid
to come.
Shit.
But I thought differently. I surmised a demon had already invaded our realm. Demonic beasts usually lose their minds whenever demons are near.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't expect it would be Resiath. Oh, this is much worse than I perceived. According to the ancient tome, Resiath is a high-class demon who can disguise himself as a human. It is possible that he may already
he?
Be among us.
It looks like a her, but okay. Disguise? How can we defeat this demon?
Burning the snake's tongue compels the demon to flee. The purple incense scent is more than heavenly. Well, this is a phrase.
Wasn't that a woman, though? You saw the boobs.
Makes it easier to describe.
Even in voice.
Weakness. Adventurer, please talk to Grudron. He might be able to figure out the true meaning of this phrase and find out how to defeat the demon. I will take a look at this summoning parchment. I might learn something more from it.
Whoa. Oh, fuck me. Whoa. It's a lot of water. Same time. Okay. Yeah, I'm game. Let's go. Simmery! Okay. There's a lot of materials there. Nice. Nice. Huh? I mean, that's 1,000 XP, just to to mine. Wow. Oh. Oh, no. Hey. Okay.
think I'm gonna mine. As long as I'm able, at least. Come on. Okay. Yeah, we can just go 170 meters. Okay. Hey, come again.
Not looking to make a weapon? What can I do for you then?
Elia recited this poem. Do you know its meaning?
Of course I do. This phrase about exorcising demons, the snake tongue means a fully bloomed cremosa.
Mm.
Burning a fully bloomed cremosa will cause a purple smoke, and demons will flee when they get a sniff of it. That's why it's called the heavenly incense.
Okay, sounds nice. How might one acquire fully bloomed
Of course, burning a fully bloomed cremosa.
Yeah, how?
Cremosas are found in the raging wilds. But to get a fully bloomed cremosa, you will need the poison from tentacle desert flowers.
Okay.
Cremosas only bloom when they are touched with the poison. But why do you ask? Are you really going to fight the demon?
Oh, yeah, it was me.
You must be kidding me. Regardless, I will give you a special censer if you show me a fully bloomed cremosa.
Alea, a wizard from Benelux, shared an old poem about demons. She asked you to meet Grudron, a knowledgeable traveling merchant, and have him interpret the poem. Grudron recognized the allusion in the poem and told you that the smoke from burning fully open cremosas could ward off demons.
Hmm? Woohoo! Ooh. Okay. Hmm. Oof. Okay. 8,000. Huh? 49 for that? 49? Holy shit. Oh yeah, it's an extract. Oh, okay. It's not the armor itself. Ah. Is it? Hold on. Is everything extract? Huh. 290. But what's an extract? Okay, an item created from a bit. From a trait extraction. Hmm. I'm not gonna do it.
I'm not gonna do it. Not now, at least. But I mean, it's sort of. I sort of want to. Holy shit! Wow. Okay. Swarms of dangerous monsters just hanging around the Midnight Oasis. Oh, finally. I mean, huh? Cannot receive a reward yet? No. I get that, but why the fuck did it tell me that then? Okay. Hmm. Hmm. Okay. Oh, that costs 2. Oh, achievement effect. Hold on. Strength 30. Max health. Ooh, damage reduction. Well, okay, so we can put that. But the level. Okay, hold on. So the level is 50. That's the max level. So how the hell do we get these points after that? Are there some kind of level after the max level? Some mastery level? Because these goes up to 70 at least. That's kind of sweet. Probably endgame. Yeah, probably. But holy shit, 70? Nice. Oh, that's hot. Fuck, I hate this chair. I'm sliding down all the time. My goddamn. Let me sit in the chair. I don't want to lie down. Although that would be sweet, just a little. Okay. Hmm. Yeah, there. So that's the stat, the main mission. Yep. Okay. Let's go. Wrong way. Let's go up. Oh, sweet. Nah. Holy shit, I ate so much earlier. I mean, I ate a lot. I think I ate around 1 kilo of fries, and then we had some nuggets, and then some candy after that. Not a lot of candy, but a little bit. I mean, just damn, I'm so full. Still, it's like, how many hours? Yes, around 7 hours. Okay. Well, there's so many. Hold on. Oh yeah, there. Can I? Hold on. Oh, sweet. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, here we go. Dig, 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 dig. No. So that was it? Huh. Okay. There's a lot of fetch quests in the game though. A lot. I feel like almost every mission is a fetch quest. Yes.
Hold on. Where did I
put
my sensor? Oh, there it is. This sensor intensifies the fragrance and helps to spread the smoke. It is no crumple the petals into a ball. Put it into the sensor along with some charcoals, and there you are.
The cremosas thrive in the raging wilds, but opening them requires the poison from the tentacle desert flower. You found the necessary flowers and sprayed their poison to open the cremosas. When you returned with the open cremosas, Grudron placed the petals in a special sensor along with charcoal.
Oh. Come on. Okay. Speak to what's the name?
Don't overburden yourself. Use the storage.
You there? Do you need a contract? What contracts are you after? See you later.
Take a look around before you set off.
Yep.
You there, do you need a contract?
Damn. Okay. You know what would be great? If we could sit. Yeah, I am.
Any luck figuring out that poem?
Good, right? Give me the special sensor.
Oh, good. We
look,
finally
now,
can figure out
you see?
Who the
you
demon
see?
Is. Try to use the sensor on a person whom you suspect.
So annoying. There's got to be, hold on. Okay, so if I straighten the... Oh, whoa. Yeah. That is... That could be too straight, though. That's... That is too... Oh! Oh, fuck. That was... It's the wrong one. Okay. Let's see. Ooh? Is it cheap-ass chair?
Humans won't have much of a strong reaction to it. but a demon will try to flee when you show it to them. Don't use it on just anyone, though. If the demon finds out what you're doing, you'd better escape before he can ever catch you.
Do you have any suspects?
The demons just started rearing their ugly heads recently. How about checking up on any new faces? There's that wandering merchant, for one thing.
That's not a bad idea.
If you find the demon, you will have to kill it before it can escape. These demons are treacherous and cunning creatures. Never listen to them, and just kill them on sight.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hold on. Oh yeah, okay. Well, I'm gonna see if I can get that shit. Okay. I don't know. That was weird. That was weird. 40? Okay, only 10 levels left. And then we have a bunch of mastery shit to go through too. Oh! I can't say enough. I love the game more than I love my wife. That was a joke.
I haven't even started my business yet and people
already know. I mean, that would be bad.
Oh well, I mean my wares are quite special, you see.
Okay, I actually have a query for you.
You're not here to buy my stuff. Then why did you talk to me?
Well, tell me what you think of this sensor. What the hell is that?
Hey, that's a unique sensor. Oh, and this incense is...
Oh, smell that shit!
Comforting fragrance. I would buy one of those if it was on sale. But hey, sorry, what was your query?
Is there anyone else who recently arrived in this region?
Oh, yeah. There was this new guy I know. His name was Rayton, I think. He came here on the same day I did. That's why I remember him. Rayton was assigned to a guard post. Try there if you want to talk to him.
Okay. Garbage stream! Okay. Well, then move the fuck on then. Christ is the best. Well, I have a few jokes for that. Shitface. Come on. How the hell can we, get on top of that? Why the fuck is that? I love carrying noobs in Abyss. Oh yeah, yeah, you talked about the boss again. I mean, holy shit! People are bad. Huh? Yeah. Oh! That was... Why? How the hell did he get up here? I had to do it alone again.
Let's go. Let's go.
What is it? I'm on duty now.
Well, tell me what you think of this sensor. Very easy though, since I'm level 40. Yeah, it's... and it is 20, right? Isn't it? The Abyss?
A purple smoke. And... I'm feeling weird. Somewhat lethargic. It feels so nice and comforting. Oh, I shouldn't fall asleep now. I'm on duty. I don't know what it is, but put it away right now.
Okay, is there anyone else who recently arrived in this region?
Oh, there is another recruit. His name is Lucas. He was injured recently and is off duty now. I'm sure he's around here somewhere.
Okay. Well, there we are. Lucas! I mean...
Oh, hello. I was preparing a report for Kaina. Now everyone knows that there is a demon among us. Thank you for letting us know.
Tell me what you think of this sensor. I feel like he's the bad guy.
Yuck! Oh, please, put that sensor away. What on earth are you burning? It smells awful.
Alea asked you to take the sensor and vanquish the demons hiding among the humans. Traveling merchant Ahmed and new resistance member Rayton liked the scent it made. Strangely, Lucas became distraught and fled. Hurry to catch up with Lucas and discover the truth of his identity.
Yeah, I will. Oh yeah. Ass. What the fuck? This is the end of the road. Lucas must be behind this door. Ooh. Whoa! Damn! Okay. Hey!
Hey! You're scaring me. Why are you following me?
Why did you come in here?
I don't know where this is. You chased me, so I ran away and found a door in front of me.
I didn't chase you.
It seems like someone's library.
Reveal your true self!
My true self? I'm only a new recruit. I can't even kill an imp on my own. Kaina can vouch for me. Please, calm down.
I know you are Rishith! You reacted to the sensor! Oh!
Put it away!
No!
Do not call me with that disgusting name! My name is Havras! I am the Demon of Knowledge!
Oh yeah! No! Come on.
I summon you, the Immortal Heart!
Immortal Heart! Come on.
Summon you, the Immortal Heart!
Yeah.
No, you don't. It's okay. You. Come on. Tom.
After much interrogation, the demon hiding within Lucas finally revealed itself. You managed to defeat it, but it was Havrez, the demon of knowledge, not Resiath, the demon of.
Okay. A bright flowing orb is illuminating a painting on the wall. The painting has empty space in the middle. Maybe the orb's light can complete the picture. As written on the magic circle, you have to make a devil's shadow. Use the objective around you. Okay. Can you create Devil's Shadow with this worth a try? Okay, I don't know. These two? Yeah. Take it. Yeah, take it. There we are. Eagle? Go. It was dropped during the battle. Okay. There we go. Very dust, it looks like. Okay. Demon knowledge.
This human who summoned me is very interesting. His thirst for knowledge overtook his very own soul. His name is Junoboat. He was willing to do anything to get any knowledge from me. He even spooned out his one eye and gave it to me as an offering.
Wow.
I gave him the knowledge of Diabolica, and he fell into the endless circle of self-questioning. I have kept my end of the bargain. Now, I am free.
Damn.
Jealous humans of Junoboat summoned an abhorrent being from the Diabolica for themselves. That greedy Resiath invaded my domain to take all the star fragments, leaving me gravely wounded. I have to go back to Diabolica to heal. Otherwise, this wound will dishonor my true name.
Damn.
Once I recover, I swear I will get my revenge. I will rip Resiath to shreds and feed the pieces to the dogs.
Wow. Okay.
That disgusting Resistant soldier. I finally found the rift to go back to Diabolica, and this soldier interrupted me. But I'm sure the power that this soldier showed was the power from Sylaveth. Maybe this is my chance.
Maybe.
That persistent Resiath always followed me whenever I moved my lair. I'm sure I was followed again. This time, to this sanctuary oasis. This time, I will strike first. Who would Resiath be? I've narrowed down the suspects to three new people. Ahmed, a wandering merchant. Raiden, a Resistance recruit, and Alea, a Venelux wizard. I suspect Alea, though. The day she came, a murder of dead crows were found in this area. That's probably because...
Okay, that's where the journal ends. For some reason, the demon stopped writing it.
Harvest,
okay.
The demon of knowledge, kept numerous journals in his library. The journals revealed that he had been gravely wounded in a battle with Resiath, and that Resiath was pursuing him in human form. He was most suspicious of Elia, a mage who had recently arrived from Benelux.
Okay. Damn! Woo! Oh yeah, I got mail. Thanks for keeping that secret between us. Yeah, you're welcome. I guess. I feel like I've done some dirty stuff. I feel a little dirty. A little dirty.
You'll never survive a wasteland night like that. Welcome. What can
360? Okay.
What can I get you?
300. Yeah, let's purchase there and then hold on. 100. That's 300. Now let's do that. There. It's only that many per day, so 10. Because I know there. Okay. Garlic? I don't know.
Goodbye. It's good to see you.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Where is she? At a time like this. These demonic beasts are going crazy, and I can't. Huh? What brings you here? I'm looking for her too. She's not here.
Oh yeah, fuck. I didn't read it. I just pressed F. Farm. What was it? Reslu or something?
I think she's at the lab. And I don't know when she'll come out.
It wasn't. Okay.
I found a letter in her quarter, though. Maybe it was for you. Go ahead and take a look at it.
Elia. Oh, yeah. This letter was not here before. This must be from Elia.
Turns out that I've got some important business that I need to take care of. Once you're done reading this letter, come meet me at the lab. I left behind a teleportation magic circle just for you. Find it by taking a look behind my quarters, Elia.
Okay. Ah, so that's why we need to get up there. So got that mission. Okay, before we move on, I'm just gonna ping and then I'll be right back, guys.
I didn't know that it'd be so hard, yeah, for me to relax, finding my purpose. I don't know what makes me happy. Don't know what makes me sad. I sit around and ponder emotions in my head. I give up, no matter what I do, not enough. I try so hard to stop by giving to every single bad temptation.
just wanna feel like a good person, a good person. When I wake every single morning now, I give up. No matter what I do, I give up. I give up. So many people think they know me, but they only know my music. And there's so much opportunity, so hard to make the most of it. When you feel so depressed in your bed, whispers just to stay in it. I think I've had enough of it. I know that I'm not gonna win. Surrendering my everything, I'm giving up, I'm giving in. Nobody understands what I'm going through. Can't explain when you don't come from it. I give up. No matter what I do, I'm not here, no. I try so hard to stop. I give in to every single bad temptation. And I just wanna feel like a good person, a good person. When I wake every single morning now, I give up, I give up.
Okay. There we are. Thank you for waiting, guys. Elia!
Hello!
Oh, you're here. You've kept me waiting quite a while. Did you kill the demon?
Yeah, I did.
I see. You really did it. I'm impressed that you defeated Rhysian.
I killed the demon of knowledge, not Rhysian.
The demon of knowledge? That just isn't possible. The demon you met was Rhysian, the demon of deceit.
Here, this is the demon of knowledge journal.
I've already warned you not to listen to anything that demon might say to you. Don't you understand? The demon must have placed that journal right where you found it to confuse you. It seems the demon of deceit is living up to its title. Harvris was here 100 years ago. It's long since perished. The demon that you killed is known as Rhysian. I have no reason to lie about that.
Unless she is, how do you know that name, Harvris?
You're a stubborn one, aren't you?
Ah, there we are.
It was that stubbornness of yours which got you to kill Harvris, so I won't blame you. Foolish human. Now that you're no longer of any use to us, I'll relieve you of that star fragment.
There she is! Rhysian!
The star fragment is mine!
Ah, oh, shit, I pressed the wrong button. Farm.
You'll be able to find me?
Let me find you. I don't know, I'm just... Take these little shits down first. Wow.
Oh,
you'll be able to find me?
I don't care if I need to punch you or not. It's war! Take you down first, you little shit.
Now hand over the star fragment.
Wow.
You think you'll be able to find me?
Come on.
Now hand over the star fragment.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what do you think?
For you in the hidden hall. While trying to avert suspicion, she made the mistake of mentioning Havres. In the end, she revealed herself as Resiath and attacked you to get your star fragments.
Resiath, the demon of deceit, has been reduced to ashes. The chaos caused by demons seemed to be over. It seems to be over, let's see. Oh yeah, I
One
love these.
Stormy night. Six Shadowmancers gathered atop a tower. Envious of Junibote's demonic covenant, they summoned their own demon. Resiath offered sweet words and whispered promises. Mm-hmm. They killed each other to win her favor.
Okay.
In the end, the last Shadowmancer standing became a monster, unable to control her power. This attracted the attention of Havres. As holder of Junibote's covenant, he attacked Resiath to ensure control of all the star fragments in the mortal realm. Severely wounded, Havres fled, disguising himself as a human. Resiath then proceeded with her master plan. To resurrect the demon goddess Siliveth, now possessing the body of Venelux wizard Alea, Resiath has begun the hunt for star fragments.
Shadowmancers summoned Resiath to gain power, only to be destroyed by her. Havres, who was summoned over 100 years earlier, was mortally wounded in a battle with the other demon over the star fragments on Earth. These two demons each hid in a human body, and devised a plan to defeat each other.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that. Woohoo!
No, we have to do something now.
Hey.
Oh, adventurer, can you please help us? This is an emergency. I was going to ask Alea, but we don't have the time to wait anymore. One of my colleagues who are guarding the barrier contacted
the only she knew,
saying they can't contain frenzied demonic beasts any longer. The barrier will collapse if we don't do something about it. Please go to the Mono Wastes and help them protect the barrier.
I will do that.
Thank you. The beasts in the Mono Wastes are very strong. Make sure you're ready for them.
Oh. Oh. Hold on, was it two? It was two. We have a mission. Was that? Okay. Because the whale, yeah, comes there. And then, Plains? Blackout? No? Where is it? Is it there? Okay, let's go there first. Who dares? Who dares? Welcome. Good to see you. Okay, here we are. Holy shit. Okay, it's right there on top of that building. So, tower waypoint. It has to be there. Right? Guys, let's do that. How are you? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I am. It's great to, like, come back to this, play it. Hell yeah, hang out with you guys. But I'm doing good. Been grinding a lot lately, so I'm been a little exhausted lately, but damn, I'm doing good. The Divine Beast is here. Oh yeah, let me okay. And then the tree. We have a mission on top of the whale. Shabarasa. And thank you for asking. Appreciate it. Thank you. That means a lot. Zombies. Slugger zombie. Is that weird? A lot of TV shows and movies, they're usually not called zombies. They're called something else. Which is weird. Like, come on. If zombies were real, we would call them zombies. We wouldn't call them runners. Or something like that. You know. Stalkers. Whatever. We'll call them zombies. Okay. There we are. And then we jump on top of that. Oh, nice light. Instead of waiting 15 minutes to get on top of that whale. Okay. Damn. Didn't quite go as planned. Come on. I mean, come on. Come on. We're going up. Hello, kitty cat.
Kitty, kitty, cat, cat.
Wow. Oh, there it is. Pure Light Tower. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if we can make it before the whale comes.
The war between the Lightbringer Society and the Salavian Order turned the Temple of Light and the Terrain Village into ruins haunted by zombies. In order to purify this land of darkness, the Wizards of Venelux built the Pure Light Tower atop a great mana stone.
Yeah? Damn. It's a nice building. It's a nice building indeed. Come on. There we are. And the whale is now there? Oh, so it isn't. Okay, so it isn't on the same.
in the same location every time. Okay. Okay. But now it's coming, isn't it? Now it's over there. It's in that way.
He has to be sick on a day like this. What am I going to do?
Okay. Yep, 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 yep. We're going back. It's coming. There we are. Okay, but that's good. It isn't on the same location every time. That's sweet. Damn. That is so cool. I love it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. So we have a quest. And that is to find a toy. Timmy toy. Is that what they're called? Yeah, I have nothing there. There we are. Yeah, retreat the powerless, little board, born and flying whale. Yeah, okay. So that little doll should be here. Okay. I mean, where is it? Where's the doll?
Hello!
Behind here? Wow. There's gotta be more ore. There. Yes, precious Marin. Nice. Like, of course, it could be in there. Vital stones. Oh, man. Another one. Last time it wasn't this many. Okay. But I want the doll though. Whoa, 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 calm down. Like, that shouldn't be that hard.
Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me if it's in one of those vital stones. Meta will between it's home to aggressive creatures, just okay. Nesting grounds. What I mean. Retrieve. Yeah, at Stalia. By boarding the. Yeah. Ah. Oh yeah. Like, come on. We're boarding the flying whale. Yeah, I'm on board. What's the... What's the doll? Like nothing. I mean, there it is. I found it. Woohoo! There it was. Nice. What the fuck? No. No, I wasn't gonna use that now. I pressed the wrong... Okay. Well, that happened. Wow. Okay. 9 minutes. Oh yeah, that's not bad. Oh, you got the contracts.
Choose a contract carefully, one with good rewards.
Yeah, I mean, I have 6-3. No, I mean, I already got the ones with 15. 38 to 40. Yeah, it's not here though.
See you another time.
See you later.
You see that? That's what I mean. That is shit. Because right now, greetings. In here this location, is 24 to 27. Which just, I mean, come on. So then we got it. Look for the other one, which is, it's probably there though, but I mean, it should be a better way in my opinion.
You're back again.
Good to see you.
See you later.
Ой, сальте! How? Hunting. Hermit lobster. Okay. Let's see. Hermit lobster. If that is easy to find. There it is. Let's see. Okay. I don't know if I got it, but let's just kill some of these and take a look. Okay. Like, is the chance very low? Okay. Well, it seemed that way. Seems that way. Yeah, no salt. Wow. Wow. No, I need salt. And by killing these, I should get salt, but the chances are so low. Ugh, no, I'm not gonna grind for salt. I have better things to grind for. Damn. Choose your final reward. Oh yeah, okay. Well, oh, big difference. 140, 120, okay. Health regen, max health. Max health, 330. Okay. Ooh. Ranged evasion. But the defense, though, it's oh, satan. It's a huge difference. But ranged invasion. Melee invasion. Back! Like 330, that's wild. And hell? So what's better? Is health better or defense? Rage evasion. would be great with a preview so we can see how the fuck it looks on our character. That would help a lot. Range evasion is one of the traits. Wow. Okay, so basically, what we get from this, defense, that's it. And of course, health regen, though. No, I think I'm going for this. Better traits. Oh! Oh yeah, we watched this. No.
One stormy night.
One stormy night. But yeah, that's we got to do that too. Stop the mana frenzy. Okay, it's that one. That is okay. In 40 minutes. Is the eye okay? But either way, now we gotta claim something. Blackened plate greaves. Fuck. Okay. Ooh, reach 45. Damn, okay. That's fine. Okay. Penis! Huh? Come on, apply! Palm? Fucking bugs. Okay, and then we... So the pants are a different thing? I didn't know that. Fun. I thought it was the boots. But yeah, trousers are a different thing. Fuck, then I would... fuck! Had I known that, I would have chosen the other ones. Holy shit, it looks bad. Fuck, also. Fun. Though ironclad on it, maybe. Okay. I'm gonna take a look. See me there. Okay. Oh, that was the wrong one. Okay. There you are. So, let's... This? Oh yeah. Let's see. Well, that would be sweet.
Come one, come all. Take take a look at our...
I know the entire crafting process.
You there. Just if you me. Want armor that's perfect for you...
Legs?
You have to craft it.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna craft it. Here we go. Here... Contract coin. I need three more. Okay, let's see. Shit! Okay, now I see the importance of those.
I'm the contract man.
I thought I had a lot. Like armor. Look at the contracts. That costs 50. I need three. 150. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I did it. Mama did
it. Hello, friend. Come on in and look around.
I know the entire crafting process.
Headgear, glove, do you need stronger armor?
Okay, so I did that one, yep. I did that one, it sounds like I'm a freaky mofo. There, and then we do this. I did the trousers. Ah, oh, sweet, Ad. Na. Though. No. There. Yeah, that's so much better than these. Holy shit, that was... deep throat. Okay. This one. Yeah. Nice. Beautiful. Level up. Level up this.
Don't forget your cloak.
Yeah, it was 9, right? Huh? Not enough for that. Okay, but that is... Whoa, I have 200. Woo! Level up! Booyah! Get in there. Taste my pee. Huh? Nice.
I can also use the materials.
9, 2. Let's go. Awesome. Oh, that looks weird though, but it is what it is. And then I just add that to this. Daybreak Shaw. Okay. Whoa! Damn. Okay, so there's already like a lot. A lot of stuff. Shit. Okay. Current level. That is new. I mean, let's do it. Oh, we got two. Okay. It's fine. Hey. Shit. No. Take this little dude first, I think. No, let me move. So we only need to kill one of those? Okay, I didn't know that. But yeah. Thought we need to kill them both. Okay. Wow. Holy shit. Again? Okay. And that was a little harder. Damn.
What kind of weapon do you need, my friend?
What kind of weapon do you need, my friend? Damn.
Take a look at the contracts before you start your adventure.
Yeah,
I'm
but
sure you the rewards are worth.
That was 43 and I am 43. There. Now we can deliver the doll. Oh, this doll.
What is the weather like outside? Hmm? It's you again. Did you bring another Amitoi?
I found this.
Oh no. This guy's out of energy. Hold on a second.
Got it.
If I push the cotton back in and sew it back up like this. Done.
Put it on the floor. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, booyah. Take it easy. Did you save me? Yeah.
That Amitoi seems to have taken quite a liking to you. Take good care of it.
Okay. Ah, Raging Wilds, okay. Raging Wild. What the hell is that? Okay, did it say mana? Yeah, mana waste. Yeah, okay, so it's there. Okay. So... That's a long way to go. Okay. Yep. Okay, so wow, I need to go up there and then woo. Okay, let's do it. Shortcuts. Okay. Okay. Oh, PP counter attack. Okay. Z. Like auto run. What the hell is that? Like it is in the game. I don't know. I thought it was. Yeah, I thought I seen it.
Thought I'd seen it. I seen it.
Almost there. Okay. Oh, no. And then it's down. Yeah, on that path.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yep. Nice.
Okay, they don't mind us at all.
Wait.
There.
Okay.
I don't know.
I don't know what that was. Okay. Yeah.
Damn.
Almost there.
Woo.
Fuck, it's cold. Okay, that's just what. No. Just buildings. Okay, still have a lot of health, sweet. Come on. Yeah. One more time. Yeah. And then, work. And, yes. Select the target. Yeah, fine. Oh. Okay, let me see if I can find it. Damn. Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy. I need to hold on. Okay, I'm just gonna go down and get a new pillow. Though I found the old Teppe. Is he called again? Yeah. Fuck it. Oh, that could work. So that's how a chair is supposed to feel. Ooh! Oh, that helped. Holy shit, that helped. Whew! Alright. Damn. Okay. Oh. There. God damn. Let's go. It is a little cold.
It may look ordinary, but it is a dangerous area where many adventurers lose their lives due to attacks from demons and monsters.
Demons and monsters?
Merchants in this area are especially cautious about Malachar, who is said to be the eye of Juniboat.
Look at that. Just the art style, the aesthetic, whatever you want to call it. Damn. Mm-hmm. And then take that up. Come on. Okay. Oh! Where is it? Good night, Kathy. Have a great weekend. Have a great weekend, Kathy. Okay. Yeah, much love. Now take care of yourself. Damn. Okay. Okay. It's gotta be the last one, huh? Well. Was it three? Yeah, three. That is okay. Still have time. Oh, there it is.
Near the mana waste lies the entrance to a sanctum. It is said to lead to a demon worshipper's hideout.
Welcome, Hazard. Ago.
It is unknown what sorts of horrors now live in the sanctum, as most of the adventurers who enter are never seen again.
Oh, it looks good. God damn. Sanctum of Desire? I mean, eh? Well, that did nothing. Okay. At least we've unlocked that, so that is good to go. What is this? Okay. Fuck. Okay, we have these missions. And Mana Frenzy starting soon. Mm-hmm. Wow. There.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That is so true. That is so true. It's running around.
Don't catch us.
One sea crab, I got you. I got you. There we are, there we are, come on. Yeah, 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 sea crab. Okay. Come on, turn around. Turn around, I mean.
Hasha!
We should do that.
I don't know.
The event.
Come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Huh?
Woo!
Up in the air. Those crabs? You hermit crab? Yeah, fuck it. Huh? Oh shit. Yeah, yeah, they can take a lot of one hell of a punch, that's for sure. Let me concentrate on this one instead. Those are the one I need. Okay, sea crab. It's a lot of sea crabs though. Sweet.
It's a lot of sea crabs.
And then they come again, huh? Come on. Huh? Oh no. What's the other crab there? Three? Okay. Oh, that's three? Nah, come on. Come here to me! Come here to me! Oh yeah. Shoots at me. Oh yeah, that thing. Oh, he's going down. He ruined a lot for me last time too. Come on, get the crab. Let's go, man. Come on. Okay, one more. Awesome. One more. Okay, so that's the mission right now. No. No, I'm not gonna. Krabby Krabby! Wow. Did a way leave? Okay. No! Keep away. Just hold on. Did we need one? Yeah, one more. Okay, let's see. Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on. There, now! Let's go! No! Get away! That's why I left you! Come on! I mean, come on! We're gonna end the stream right there, guys. It's now 3:11. I'm fucking beat. There will be no stream this weekend, guys. I'll see you guys on Monday. Have a great weekend. I'll grind some this weekend, I think. Move up in levels. Not gonna do the main quest. I'll wait with that until Monday. But I'll do some other stuff. When I reach 50, I can get to endgame, so... Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Thank you so much, guys. Happy Friday, and I'll see you guys on Monday. And keep safe. Beautiful bastard. Thank you.